sun. We're here tonight, and that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time.
All right, so Grammy Debbie took Luna for the day and the night. So I'm babyless and Nick doesn't get off till 7. But honestly, I have no clue what I'm gonna do with all this free time. So yeah, let's check out what I do. Now I can finally do all the chores and things that I've been meaning to do while blasting music. Another episode, it is.
Where were you hiding when you searched in that house?
Oh, that's right. I don't have Luna with me. That's the neighbor's kid. I like how I didn't even have Luna today, and I'm still sporting the mom bun.
Hello.
Hello. Okay. Since we're babyless, we are very, very last minute Christmas shopping. Gingerbread houses. We need two. Or we can make a little ginger house village. Gingerbread village it is. Oh, you know what I just realized? Huh. We can actually eat it since we're making it so close to Christmas. Did you find it? Ew. Ew. Oh! This guy's cute. You got it?
Maybe.
Almost. Nice job.
Thank you so much. That's cute. Do you want to get another dog?
You want to get two or just the one?
Just one.
Okay. All right, we upgraded. Background music provided to you by Nick, messing with the antenna. While Nick watches the Chiefs game, I'm going to wrap this bad boy. We got Luna Maximus for Christmas. We got our 1-year-old a pony. And then we also picked her up one of these activity books. I've seen like a lot of people when they do their "what I got my toddler for Christmas" videos. This guy, because like you can turn the page, you can move the little characters on there. It speaks to you, all that fun stuff. Looks pretty nifty. So we picked that up for Luna. And then this is supposed to be, you guys will find out come Christmas, but this is supposed to be very, very beneficial for Luna. Yeah, but I'm gonna wrap that while Nick obsesses over the antenna because we keep on losing the game. So let's get a wrap. And oh, I also am, technically no, pretty much all my Christmas presents, all my presents. But saw this and geeked out over it, so Nick grabbed it and put it in the cart. want to do it for me? Mm. You want to wrap the present for me, sister?
Okay.
Yeah? Okay. Get to it. One. Here's the scissors and the wrapping paper. Get to it.
We're ending the vlog here as we watch the Chiefs game. You'll be able to see us build our gingerbread house tomorrow morning so they can watch us build it.
That was aggressive. Yeah, what he said. Today's notification shout out goes to Christy. Loves you all. Thank you so much for Thank you so much, Christy, for always liking and commenting on our videos. And we will see y'all tomorrow.